Hi there, it's Lizard from Isserus here, and today just doing a really quick test. This is actually the first time I've used it, of the Slate Digital ML-2, which is their small diaphragm modelling condenser mic. So what I'm going to do is just record a couple of acoustic guitars, just some strumming stuff, some finger picking stuff, and I'll just sort of edit the video together, just showing different mic models so you can see how the mic can kind of sound like different microphones basically, and give you all these different tonal options. So here we go.